So today we will talk about how you can change your Google AdSense account linking to your YouTube channel. So in order for you to change your AdSense account connected to your YouTube channel, simply go to the youtube.com and go to the YouTube studio, and then you need to go to the monetization tab, and then go to the YouTube partner program options, and there is an option here called change. Now by the way, don't forget to subscribe to my channel, click the subscribe button and that bell notification to receive new videos from me. I also have other YouTube channels, so make sure you subscribe that as well. Okay, back to the tutorial. You need to log into your Gmail account and then you will be redirected to the AdSense. So you need to fill in your login details and then you will be redirected to a dashboard, and then you need to click that accept thing button. And after that, it will just refresh your browser and just simply follow the wizard instruction, and then just wait until it is refreshed and then click that. Okay, hold on. After that, so you need to, okay, this is my YouTube channel, so let's just see. I think it's already working, so let me log into my AdSense account now and go to the okay, hold on, I need to check my account settings here. So let's see what is my AdSense account. So we already changed our Google AdSense account, and you can see here the AdSense that we just recently connected is 96754, and it already correspond to our new AdSense account, which is 96754. I hope that helps. Let me know if you have other tutorial that you want me to cover on my next video. I'll be happy to assist you. Have a great day, guys.